Hey all, welcome to the channel. This is Aastha and guys, in this video we're going to discuss about a very good job opportunity. ये जो opportunity आ रही है guys, Accenture की तरफ से आ रही है and Accenture they are hiring all the candidates, all fresher as well as experienced candidates are eligible for this opportunity. If you are a graduate, you are eligible guys. अगर आपने graduation complete कर लिया है, आप सभी eligible हैं इस opportunity के लिए. So please do watch the video till the end because Accenture is hiring for multiple opportunities. Yes guys, they are offering multiple job roles and we're going to see all the job roles and their requirements, their skills and how you have to apply. Okay, so guys, please do watch the video till the end. And if you are new to my channel, it's a request guys, please do subscribe to the channel for the latest information about the recruitment drives, latest job updates, interview question and answers, how you can crack an off-campus drive, interview experiences of the selected candidates. I used to upload all the details on regular basis on this channel. So guys, please channel ko subscribe zarur kijiyega agar aap job dekh rahe hain ya job change karna chahte hain. Guys, ये Accenture का multiple roles के लिए hiring है and it's the official hiring from Accenture company. So we'll see in detail, you have to apply via their official career page. So we'll see in detail about the opportunities guys. And अगर आपने अपना graduation complete कर लिया है, so you will you are eligible to apply under the RM Decode Career Level Program of Accenture. Okay, this is the RM Decode Career Level Program जो organize किया है Accenture company ने to hire all the graduate candidates. Okay, it's a dedicated hiring program at Accenture focused at finding the exceptional graduate talent. Okay, so we'll see in detail about the multiple job roles that they are offering. The first job role that they're offering is program support, program control services. Okay, the key responsibilities under this role is reporting support, process support, service management and run support. Now we'll see about the knowledge and the skills requirement. So in this profile, you should have good communication skills, coordination and follow-up with various stakeholders. You need to prepare MIS reports and publishing it as per the SLA. Resource management, demand creation, administrative, operation support, service management, tooling support, assets and management, knowledge on MS Office, Excel is required. So guys, अगर आपकी communication skills अच्छी हैं, graduation complete है किसी भी stream में, along with that, आपको MS Office और MS Excel का knowledge है. So guys, you can apply for the opportunity. Do go ahead, apply for the same role. Now the second opportunity is for Power Platform Intern. Okay, Power Platform Intern में जो आपकी opportunity, responsibilities रहने वाली हैं, they're going to give you, you need to develop new features or products for an area of our platform, working alongside with the low-code, no-code development team. Okay, then you need to maintain and enhance current features and functionalities and monitor and control the system. Okay, you need to configure business process based on defined business requirements. So ये आपकी यहाँ पर responsibilities होने वाली हैं, then whatever skills and knowledge is required. So if you have a basic computer knowledge skills, good communication skills, interpersonal skills, and you should have work on technical areas, okay? No coding platform. These are not without coding jobs, guys. And good aptitude and analytical skills, and good to have skills SQL, basic familiarity with MS Office and Agile. So guys, agar aapko communication skills achhi hain, and if you have good knowledge of MS Excel and SQL, you are eligible to apply for this opportunity. Again, it's a very good opportunity, guys. Graduation agar aapka complete hai, aap yahan par apply kar sakte hain. Now we'll see about the third job role. जो थर्ड जॉब रोल है गाइज, मैनुअल फंक्शनल टेस्टिंग ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग, दैट इज क्वालिटी इंजीनियरिंग. ओके, सो इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन सच रोल, दिस इज अ रियली गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी. यू नीड टू कोऑर्डिनेशन एंड फॉलो अप विद वेरियस स्टेक होल्डर्स. यू नीड टू प्रिपेयर MIS रिपोर्ट्स एंड पब्लिशिंग एज पर एट CSLA. यू नीड टू हैंडल रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट एंड डिमांड क्रिएशन ऑन डिमांड एंड सप्लाई टूल, एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव ऑपरेशंस टूल, सर्विस मैनेजमेंट, टूलिंग सपोर्ट, assets and management. Okay, these are the responsibilities. And yahan par jo knowledge and skills requirement hai guys, so if you have good communication skills, knowledge of MS Office, Excel, Word, ability to learn and perform quickly, ability to document and troubleshoot errors, so you have to apply for this opportunity. Okay, in sabhi opportunities mein MS Excel ka knowledge agar aapko hai, kisi bhi stream mein aapne graduation kiya, you are eligible guys. You should have good communication skills and basic knowledge of computers, that is MS Office and MS Excel, you can apply. Fourth job role is desktop support. Okay, now here your responsibilities will be, you need to take ownership of customer issues reported and solve their problems through by providing resolutions, research, diagnosis, troubleshoot and identify solutions to resolve system and application issues. You need to follow standard procedures for proper escalation of unresolved issues to the appropriate internal terms. Okay, you need to ensure proper logging of all issues, document technical issues in the knowledge database. So this is your responsibilities, and then technical experience requirement here is should possess ability to learn and work on changing and emerging technologies. Certification in new technologies like Azure, AWS will be an added advantage. This is not mandatory, but if you have, that will give you plus point. Knowledge and skills requirement, good technical skills with current technology. Guys, if you have knowledge on current technologies, go ahead, apply for this role. This is a really good desktop support profile for all the fresher candidates. They are not asking for any mandatory professional experience. Okay, now we'll see about the fifth role that the company is offering, that is asset support. Okay, now in this role you'll be having responsibilities like you need to design and execute asset management policies, procedures and processes. You need to coordinate with management in utilizing asset management tools to analyze, review and track asset supports. You need to develop asset control process, and then you need to manage IT store and update organizing needed. Okay, you need to develop and maintain asset inventory and lifecycle management policies. Now the experience that is required here, technical experience, supports assets and engineering manager in monitoring and maintaining facilities, systems, equipment through their whole life cycle. Okay, so this is the experience that is required leading teams on site and remotely. They are not asking for mandatory professional experience, but that you should have knowledge of handling all those things. Knowledge and skills that are required here are like you should have organizational skills, excellent communication skills and ability to thrive a fast-paced environment. Yahan par jo qualification requirement hai guys, education hona chahiye aapka BSc or BCA. Should have 15% full-time education. So this is a really good opportunity if you have done your BSc or BCA. Go ahead, apply for the same, and professional experience is not required. So even if you're a fresher, you are eligible. Now we'll see about the sixth role, that is the CTSD RMS support role. Okay, now in this role, your responsibilities would be you need to respond to the incidents report by customer through voice, email, chat and self-service. Identify, investigate and diagnose the issues, resolve or assign the incident to the right assignment group. You need to provide resolution to customers based on in-scope processes. Okay, you need to follow the incident life cycle as defined by the process. Now here, technical experience that is required is you should have good knowledge on 0365, MS Office Suite, Active Directory, hardware and software related troubleshooting skills, and 1 year of relevant experience with hardware and software related troubleshooting skills. So guys, agar aap is role ke liye apply karne wale hain, so you should have at least 1 year of experience in troubleshooting. Okay, then knowledge and skills that are required are excellent communication skills with email etiquette, good problem solving and analytical skills, excellent customer service skills, ability to work with or without direct supervision. Okay, yahan educational requirement is BSc, BCA, good to have ITI, L technical certification, and experience is 1 year of relevant troubleshooting experience. So guys, this profile mein bhi agar aapne BSc kiya hai, BCA kiya hai, saath hi agar ek saal ka aapko professional experience hai, to aap isme apply kar sakte hain. Now the seventh role that they are offering is tech voice support. Tech voice support, jo aapki responsibilities hone wali hain, you need to maintain administrations of voice PBX system services, handle day-to-day voice operations, requirement issues, research, diagnose, troubleshoot and identify solutions to resolve phones, calls, routine issues. Now technical experience that is required here is you should have basic understanding of voice telephony IP along with knowledge of voice networking, signaling standards telecommunication protocol, then ability to work with adverse team. Okay, you should have focused on both communication skills and work etiquettes, a basic knowledge of MS, Visio, Word and Excel. Now education requirement is BSc, BCA, should have completed 15 years of full-time education. Work experience may should have on-ground experience rather than remote support to customers. Okay, so here if you have customer service profile, you have experience, then you can apply. Okay, now what they are offering, so Accenture is one of the really good company to work with guys, and they are offering package between 3 to 6 lakhs per annum. Depending on the profile role for which you are offering and your experiences, they'll confirm you about the exact package for the particular role. Okay, and to apply, I'll give you a link in the description box. From that link, you can directly apply via their official career page. Okay, good opportunity guys, if you have done your graduation, BSc, BCA or any stream graduation, whatever role is suitable to you, please go ahead, apply for that. okay? To apply here, you need to fill the basic form, that is your personal details. First, you need to fill from where you get, आपको कहाँ से पता चला इस job role के बारे में. Then your name, your middle name, your last name, your university registration number, then your email ID. Then you need to enter your mobile number, your WhatsApp consent number, your alternative mobile number. Then you need to enter your date of birth and your highest educational qualification, okay? जो कि है undergraduate. यहाँ पर सिर्फ graduates allowed है guys, कोई भी post graduate यहाँ पर allowed नहीं है, okay? Then your educational details में you need to enter your highest education profile. यहाँ पर distance education से भी आपने किया तो apply कर सकते हैं, part time education से किया है तो भी apply कर सकते हैं, and full time education से किया है तो भी आप यहाँ पर apply कर सकते हैं. Only undergraduates are eligible, not postgraduates. You need to enter whether you have work experience or not, yes or no. You need to select your location, Bangalore, Chennai, Gurugram, Hyderabad, Kolkata, Mumbai, Pune, all locations they have, guys, you can apply accordingly, okay? Then your other details, like you need to enter. अभी एसेंशियल में पहले वर्क किया है तो वो आपको एंटर करना है, कोई बैकलॉग है कि नहीं वो आपको चेक करना है, एंड येस और नो में एंटर करना है. देन यू नीड टू एंटर योर स्किल्स, ओके, वॉट एवर प्राइमरी स्किल्स यू आर हैविंग, लाइक आप किस में अच्छे हैं, सी, C++, जावा, .NET, पाइथन, लाइनक्स, RDBMS, मोबाइल एप्लीकेशन, वॉट एवर स्किल्स यू आर हैविंग, यू नीड टू मैंशन ऑल दोज थिंग्स. देन यू नीड टू अपलोड योर रेज्यूमे. प्लीज़ अपडेट योर रेज्यूमे. अपडेट योर रेज्यूमे अकॉर्डिंग टू द रोल जो आप अप्लाई कर रहे हैं, उस रोल के अकॉर्डिंग प्लीज़ अपडेट योर रेज्यूमे, हाईलाइट ऑल द थिंग्स, स्किल्स रिक्वायरमेंट, एंड देन अप्लाई. ओके, यू जस्ट नीड टू अप्लाई, डोंट हैव टू पे एनी फीस, एनी एप्लीकेशन चार्जेस, ओके, इट्स अ फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट अप्लीकेशन गाइज. अप्लाई कीजिए, वंस योर सीवी गेट शॉर्टलिस्टेड, दे विल कंफर्म यू अबाउट द रिमेनिंग इंटरव्यू प्रोसीजर. सो इट्स अ गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी गाइज, अप्लाई एज सून एज पॉसिबल, एंड प्लीज शेयर दिस वीडियो विद एज मेनी पीपल एज यू कैन. And don't forget to subscribe the channel for all such latest updates about the MNC companies, their recruitment drives, interview questions and answers, interview experiences of the selected candidates. Okay, all the best. We'll meet in next video with a new information. Thank you.